Here's what to know about seeing a parking spot painted purple. Finding a parking space at a big shopping center can be a serious hassle. Few things ruin a trip to your favorite store faster than spending 20 minutes just trying to find a place to drop off your car. Yet, while this issue might be rather minor in the scheme of things, it can be far bigger for those who aren't able-bodied. This is why we have resources like handicap spaces, so that those with special needs can reach the store entrance more easily. You may be wondering then why some curious purple parking spots have been popping up in shopping center parking lots. These are not put in place by accident, and the reason behind them is fascinating. Just about any business, from a small local convenience store to a massive international fast food chain, serves an important role in society. They provide products for those who want or need them, for one. Unfortunately, most businesses are simply concerned with turning a profit. When that happens, a lot of the human aspects of operating a company can simply fall through the cracks. After all they really have to care about is money, right? Well, this might be the case with some businesses. There are those that have an interesting and awesome way to show how much their customers mean to them. Sure, there have been plenty of instances in which different businesses have used their resources to do things that are undeniably charitable or beneficial for their communities. This idea, though, is truly something different. For example, even if you're not a member, you're probably at least somewhat familiar with Sam's Club, the popular retail chain owned by Walmart. You'd be forgiven for assuming that they're just another place to shop. This particular Sam's Club location in Cape Coral, Florida, is doing something extra special for some of their customers, and it has nothing to do with an exciting new product or a sale on any other purchases. In fact, it all starts in the parking lot. This Sam's Club is honoring its local veterans in a special way, particularly those who have been wounded. It now features purple parking spots in the parking lot, which helps to represent those who have earned Purple Hearts. Teaming up with the Military Order of the Purple Heart to create this initiative, Sam's Club wanted to send a clear message to those who served that they deeply respect and appreciate their military service and sacrifices. Many brick-and-mortar businesses have special handicapped parking spaces for the people who need them most, as is required by law. However, Sam's Club wanted to make an effort to highlight those who have been rendered disabled by combat. It's quite amazing that such a seemingly small gesture has the whole community involved, and it got even more people talking about the importance of respecting wounded veterans. Wait until you see one veteran's reaction in his own words. It's really a remarkable program. Hopefully, not only will Sam's Club continue to do this, but perhaps other businesses will make similar efforts. Share this wonderful idea with your friends below.